Although these female comedians have the look of a burlesque troupe, that isn't what they're about. Off Off Broadway takes an interesting twist on the burlesque genre through character-driven comedy, sharp, catchy songs, and audience interaction.
Each person has a character, and we use that character throughout, but there's lots of glitz and glamour, like the burlesque, as far as like costuming and things like that. Okay. But it's a non-reveal show. Because we're way too fat to be strippers.
So what's the idea behind all of this raunchy, sexy, and, at times, strange show?
They say it's tough for women to be ugly on stage but still be beautiful on stage. And so we're like, let's mash both of those ideas together and put it on stage and see what happens.
One thing this troupe makes sure to do every show is interact with the audience, usually by heckling. This is one of the more popular elements of the show and even got them the Best Heckler Award from the Chicago Reader. Going on its fifth year, the troupe has noticed their audience range is getting bigger. They were even invited to perform here at Columbia's House Space within the Quincy Wong Center. They were brought in through the AEMM department's Club Management Practicum course.
I feel like we've really gotten a lot of supporters that come and see us all the time. And it seems like this year we've been really getting a lot of new people and new faces, different age ranges.
As far as long term, these women don't see themselves stopping anytime soon.
Our goal, I think, is because we're all very, very close friends. We said by like the time we're 50, it's just going to get funnier because we're just going to look off, like gross, yeah. Grosser.
Yeah.
By the time we're 50, we'll just go, I don't know, let's see what happens. No running order. Like 6, 7, and we all know.
This is Dennis Valera, The Columbia Chronicle.